Jatend migao mar ohala Rebecca Miano owacho ni sirikal tiyo machiegni kod bengi ma piny ngima kata World Bank e chugo aguch omenda mibiro tigodo e siro ohala ma pi oula noketho. Miano owacho ni gibiro wuoyo kod weg ohala matindo maneno yo ma inyalo konygi godo e chiero ohala mekgi ma pi oula noketho. Koloso e bungu ma Irangi, Embu, e kinde pidho yiende odiochieng' manyoro, Miano owacho ni ohala mathoth nokethore kendo migape kedo matek mar neno ni gichung' malo kendo mapiyo. Notene kod gavana ma Embu, Cecil Mbarire, kod Dr. Elizabeth Wambugu mar Kenya Forest Services, kama bende ne gijiwo jopiny opidh yiende mag olembe ma ginyalo uso manyalo kelonegi yuto.
Najaribu kuongea na World Bank na development partners wengine kuwaeleza kwamba katika mafuriko kuna biashara zimeathirika, zimeenda chini sana, ili tuweze kutafuta fedha, tutafute pesa, tuangalie hizo biashara ndogo ndogo tuweze kuziinua na kuzipatia fedha ili ziinuke tena. Kwa hivyo tuko na hiyo mipango, lakini tukimaliza tutatangaza hiyo criteria ndio watu wakuje. Lakini kwa sasa tungealika wananchi na wanabiashara watueleze biashara zao vile zimeathirika. Hata tukiwashikilia kwa hiyo pesa kidogo, tuweze kupanga ndio miaka ijayo tukipata mafuriko kama haya tusiweze kuwa na madhara mengi pia hata kwa biashara.
Tunaangalia vile tutaongeza kiwango yetu ya forest cover, tuko at 28%. We are determined to move above 30%, which is the minimum requirement. Na tunajua tukiendelea vile tunafanya, tutaweza kufika hapo. Pia tunaendelea kupatia wakulima fruit trees ambazo wataweza kupanda, mainly has avocado and macadamia and mango trees, so that as we take care of